Holy Bible, Acts chapter 12, verse 3. And when he saw that this was pleasing to the Jews, he went on to take Peter in addition. This was at the time of the feast of unleavened bread.